As a former music teacher and choral director, I know the power of music. All of you that are involved here today in the arts understand the power of music. And let's just talk about it just for a few minutes. First of all, take a look at this magnificent work of art. This magnificent work of art. It is historic. It is a building, but it is a work of art. This magnificent example of what the human mind, the creativity of the human person, what we can create with hand, mind, and body is a perfect example of why the arts must always be presented throughout this country. And yet, those of us that are in the arts are always struggling to make sure there's enough money for our music program. You know, great philosophers throughout the ages have indicated that music is the universal language, because it doesn't matter where you come from. It doesn't matter what you know. It doesn't matter how old you are. When that music starts happening, a toe will tap. We'll get a feeling in our heart, feeling in our soul, don't we? Because music is emotion. Music is history. Music is an incredible part of our lives that without it, many have said, life is not worth living. Once again, on behalf of the entire General Assembly, it's my honor to present to our Pennsylvania music educators Music in the Month citation for 2017. Congratulations.